and gentlemen, boys and girls, and people of all binaries, I'm Wolfgang Wilcox, your friend from the UK, and welcome back to Battleship. Last episode, we had just finished off a drunken pirate fleet who gave us some information about the pirate lords, the Frozen Dagger, which we're about to confront now by the looks of it. Heading north, navigating the waters of the Pirate Bay to find the Frozen Dagger, you come across mines and orc ships. Never mind, we're facing orcs again. They refuse to let you pass by order of the Dark Sun. The Dark Sun. They were those horrible bastards in the Red Lavery that we fought before. Ah, oh, finally, fair resources again. The Rusty Scavengers. Isn't that interesting? Here's a tip. When you know there's mines on the field, maybe don't leave your ships right next to them. I'll go for it and see if it's their sub. Hmm. It is the sob. Excellent. Get away with skipping a turn here. Let's find out. Nope, they sank my sub. Carrier's gonna be fine either way though, so let's get one last airstrike in while I still can. That's the end of the road for you fellas. I ain't got the resources to take both my ships out. There's your battleship. Another win for the good guys. What is the dark sun the orcs told you about? As you approach Pirate Bay, you can see ship silhouettes cutting the horizon. Shot across the bows. You grit your teeth as you understand what the orcs meant. The Dark Sun are the ones who sunk your fleet. Now this annoys me with the Dark Sun. They like to hang about and act like they're really thinking about it. Just to wind you up. Well, there goes my destroyer already. Oh no, it was my sub. Fucking wonderful. Bastards. Found a couple of ships. Could be absolutely anything there. See just what we're dealing with here. That's the aircraft carrier. Okay. Now I see which way you're facing. Carriers. you get on with it. The only thing guaranteeing my safety there was the time limit. Okay. Twat. There goes your carrier. Two, three, four. That clears that ship with all that removed. That is interesting. Let's see what's hiding here, shall we? Oh, I found your battleship. Oh shoot, I forgot about their friggin' battleship. No matter. Isn't that fascinating? And they ain't got the resources to take out everything I have. Looks like I win this round. Submarine. That may have been your toughest gauntlet yet. Not quite. But your victory restores morale. As you continue your journey to the north, your crew starts calling you Commander. So I've been promoted again. go by the board. Pirate Bay abounds with scary tales of ghosts and cursed treasures, as well as greedy pirates. Seeing a smuggler fleet in the distance, you have an idea. Maybe you could use their ships to draw less attention. Nice. So they don't take out my fucking carrier. You bastards. Phew, I got away with it there. Shouldn't have done. Nice. still haven't taken the carrier out. Must be another set of drunken pirates. Dabby Dozy! Oh, now they take it out, though. Fuckers. No matter, I'm not too worried now. Just got the search in time. Right. Next turn they're done for. You leave some of your crew behind to watch your fleet and start maneuvering the pirate ships. Smoothly sailing with the breeze, you head north to find the Frozen Dagger. Tales from the Reef. As you navigate through the sharp reefs, you suddenly have the feeling you're being tailed. Looking around, you see a ghostly armada coming out the fog to attack you. So now we're playing with pirate ships for a while. Pirate's life for me. So as you can see, it takes less resources to charge me stuff up, but I also have significantly less range. It's honestly a more than fair trade-off.
Oh.
especially with how quickly you can access the airstrike. Yeah, parts of an airstrike. It's pretty hilarious, isn't it? I've got his aircraft carrier. Thank you. there you are. Yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Defeating the ghost ships reassures the crew. What other mysteries await you within Pirate Bay? Taking a moment to cool off on a small island, you find a treasure chest. Ghost ships suddenly appear around the island, letting you know the treasure might be cursed. So fun when we find your carrier right away, is it, lads? That was a bit silly and wasteful, but cut some off the grid in it off anyway. Airstrike while I can. That's interesting. Taking out my aircraft carrier. Yes, they are. Easy win for the good guys. Ghost ships, cursed treasures, and what else? Before other surprises can come up, you had north without stopping. Region of the northern part of the Pirate Bay, you get stuck in the ice plates. Frozen Dagger fleet approaches and it doesn't seem to be there to welcome you. And that's where I'm going to end it there. Thank you so much for watching. Good night out there, whatever you are.